In royal news today, Prince William and Prince Harry, lovely picture of them, will no longer be showcased in the National Portrait Gallery. However, the painting from Nicky Phillips, which was unveiled 13 years ago, will not be displayed when the hallowed art institution finally reopens later this month.